Hello, I am Terry Bruce, the extremely proud principal of Putnam Middle School, and I welcome you to our 2020 virtual promotion ceremony as we honor and celebrate our eighth graders. To Superintendent Sullivan and members of the Board of Education, thank you for your commitment to fostering a supportive learning environment for our students. To our staff, thank you so very much for all of your efforts, your dedication, and your caring to our students, each other, me, our school, and our community. Our Putnam Middle School family is appreciated so much more than I can express in a few words. To our family members and friends, thank you for sharing your children with me these past 3 years. And thank you for your unending commitment and the unconditional love and support you always provide to your children. Thank you also for the support you have shown to me and our staff. This year, more than ever, we could not have done our work without you. To our eighth graders, today is all about you. Thank you for being you. And now I ask that you please rise as Student Council Co-President Savannah Loisel leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing as our other Student Council Co-President Melody Anderson leads us in the National Anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Savannah and Melody. Each year, Putnam Middle School recognizes students for outstanding achievement and citizenship. I proudly present the eighth graders being recognized for these accomplishments. The following students are recognized for their academic achievement as they have maintained an average of 90 or higher throughout eighth grade. Skylar Adams, Melody Anderson, Michael Armstrong, Lucian Canova, Gianna Cinque, Brady Devlin, Robert Dion, Atiana Estes, Lily Goyette, Ashley Jordan, Savannah Loisel, Keegan Lyons, Catherine MacArthur, Autumn Taylor, and Isabella Vergoni. The top-ranking student is Melody Anderson. The second ranking student is Savannah Loisel. The Polish Community Award for Excellence in Language Arts goes to Melody Anderson and Savannah Loisel. The Polish Community Award for Excellence in Science goes to Michael Armstrong. The Polish Community Award for Excellence in Social Studies goes to Gianna Cinque. The Polish Community Award for Excellence in Mathematics goes to Lily Goyette. The Gerard J. Cudmoyer Humanitarian Award from the Putnam Education Association goes to Robert Dion. The Rising Star Award goes to Danielle Levesque. The Mary Grennan Award for Citizenship goes to Tyler Parmentier. The Robert J. Miller History Award goes to Brady Devlin. The Russell Burgess Award for Citizenship goes to Nathaniel Lazaro. The Student Council Award goes to Melody Anderson and Savannah Loisel. The Most Improved Student Award from the Putnam Administrators Association goes to Chloe Marigold and Hunter Salvis. The Award for Outstanding Participation and Community Service goes to Cora Rose DeRogers and Caitlin Olszewski. The Kenneth Gonzalez Award goes to Autumn Taylor. The Connecticut Association of Boards of Education Award goes to Travis Fredette and Savannah Loisel. The Principals List Award goes to Lily Goyette. The PBIS Award goes to Grace Collins, Megan Strom, Javian Vasquez, and Isabel Vergoni. Congratulations, students. I would next like to introduce Superintendent Sullivan, who has a few words for our 8th graders.
Good afternoon, Dr. Bruce, faculty, staff, families, and most importantly, the 8th grade class of 2020. I am grateful for the opportunity to congratulate each of you on your accomplishments thus far and excited to see what lies ahead. The last few months have been challenging for each and every one of us, yet I am so proud of the time and effort you have spent completing assignments and the resilience you have shown during a period of great adversity. We will continue to face challenges in the coming months, but I am confident that you are ready to tackle whatever lies ahead. As you prepare to begin your high school experience, I encourage you to do the following. Make the best of your current circumstances. Spend more time with your family. Continue to read and get outdoors. Enjoy the warm weather. Stay healthy. Stay safe. We look forward to seeing you in the fall.
Thank you, Superintendent Sullivan. Oh, my 8th graders, we are celebrating you today. This year has certainly been unlike any we could have predicted. It's extremely sad that we did not get to spend the last 61 days of the school year all together within the building, that we did not get to have fun together at our end of the year events, and most significantly, that we are not all together under one roof to celebrate your 8th grade promotion ceremony. While you did not get to partake in our traditional end of the year activities, do not let that fact erase the memories of middle school that put a smile on your face, for you definitely have put a smile on my face times too numerous to mention. I have taken great pleasure in watching you grow academically, socially, and emotionally. Most recently, you have taken the skills that you have developed throughout your schooling and built upon them during distance learning. I hope that each of you learned of strengths you didn't know you possessed, and I hope that each of you have learned something about yourself that you didn't know before this adventure called quarantine began. That we are not together right now does not diminish the joy you have brought to me and our entire staff, and it certainly does not diminish the positive impact that you made within the walls of our school. As legendary basketball coach John Wooden said, "You can't live a perfect day without doing something for someone who will never be able to repay you." I observed as you did that very thing and helped others. We need more of that spirit and compassion in our society. You have so much good within you to share. Believe in yourself. Continue to learn what you value and be true to yourself. Being true to yourself and the core values that are important to your family will serve you well throughout life. You each have potential to do amazing things. Do not let anyone tell you differently. I look forward to seeing the wonderful things that are in your future. You have tremendous opportunities ahead of you as long as you put forth the effort, commitment, and passion to turn your dreams and goals into realities. It is my hope that you build upon your strengths and the compassion you possess to make our society better. I am proud of you. Oh, I am so very proud of you. And I wish the absolute best for each and every one of you. And remember, kindness wins. And now, please join me in celebration as we honor each of our eighth graders. I proudly present to you the high school graduating class of 2024 and the Putnam Middle School class of 2020. Brendan Adams. Skylar Adams. Riley Anstel. Melody Anderson. Rylan Angel. Michael Armstrong. Kaylee Asbury. Destiny Bowdwin. Aisha Benoit. Emmeline Bowers. Hunter Brayette. Anthony Brown. Kiera Brunette. Trenton Brutowski. Raquel Calderon. Lucian Canova. Lucas Carita. Isaiah Chavez. Joseph Choquette. Gianna Cinque. Grace Collins. Hunter Cardamonch. Ariel Danberg. Kaylee Dashnaw. Patrick Deary. Nathaniel Delgado. Denahi Densmore. Cora Rose DeRozers. Romeo DeVell. Brady Devlin. Robert Dion. Zainab Akinsey. Adam Ellis. Atiana Estes. Ian Filardo. Caitlin Fitzpatrick. Travis Fredette. Kaylee Fry. Lily Goyette. Javon Harper. Cameron Holmes. Kylie Howe Barnett. Sophia Ionkin. Gabriel Jackal. Lily Jakubowski. Ashley Jordan. Jared Jordan. Renee Kachuk. Jordan Kolick. Nathaniel Lazaro. Owen Lefebvre. Danielle Levesque. Draven Levesque. Savannah Loisel. Keegan, Lions. Thomas Manis. Colin Martin. Catherine MacArthur. Chloe Marigold. Gawain Neff. Kaiki Neves. Caitlin Olszewski. Pedro Ortiz. Paola Papan Ferran. Tyler Parmentier. Jonathan Plant. Jonathan Racine. Olivia Raymond. Ethan Robert. Noah Rudman. Hunter Salvis. Ryan Schwartz. Jack Seifert. Adam Sakula. Deontay Snow. Josephine Spaulding. Megan Strom. Ramaya Talibert. Autumn Taylor. Jalicia Torres. Natalia Torres. Christopher Vagnini. Javian Vasquez. Isabel Vergoni. Jalen Williams. Autumn Wisniewski. Johnny Yater. Congratulations to the Putnam Middle School Class of 2020.